At all, guys. Ugh, my PS4 is being wonky, and I was trying to fix something, and then it freaking unplugged. So now I had to restart everything. I wasn't sure if I was able to restart it without restarting the stream or not. So I just like f it. Let's just restart the stream. all right, we good. We good. I'm excited, guys. This game is extremely fun. I wish I had a lot more time to stream, honestly. But I feel like these games are going to take so much longer. I think what I'm going to really be doing is prioritizing at least 2 days a week for streaming. At the very least. 1 to 2 days a week. What's the most recent save? Oh, these are all auto, damn auto saves. I just do continue. This would be so much easier, honestly. We saw this last time. The way it's a bit. What the heck? What happened to my... Sorry. For some reason... The... screen settings are weird. The display area. There we go. Alright, now I feel like the game... This is like the real start of the game.
How do they expect us to kill something that can do this?
They don't. Only the girl holding its leash.
Trails are gone. It'll be hell finding a way out.
Do you think a retreating army and their dominant will fare any better?
Yo, like, they're not wrong. Like, that gigantic creature that came in and just destroyed everything, it like leveled and transformed the whole landscape here. These guys are like, the trail is mess. Giving us a lot of stone skin tonics. I feel like a boss battle's coming up. That's why they're giving us all that crap.
Did you hear that?
Down there. So... Titan has knocked the fight out of our Ironblood friends. Where are the rest of them? That can't be the main host.
Wait.
Main host? Oh shit, that girl!
Ingvat! Bitra!
Our fortunes have turned, Sergeant.
Oh no, what was her name again?
Are you certain? The Crystalline Orthodox is a backwards faith for a backwards people.
What was her name again? Kingdom, I can't remember, but that was the girl that he, that was with him when he was a kid. The girl.
Only their priests are allowed to perform the rites of priming. And I see many. We end this quickly.
So she's a dominant too? I didn't think she had the capacity for that. I thought I would think that people more like Clive and, what was his name? What was the little brother's name? I think it was Jonathan or something. I might be mistaken, though. Was she the lady one that was like flying around and shit?
Jada, lost the island. What Alvation now, King? Alan Scully.
Dude, what kind of language was that? Some mad gibberish.
Let this be the end.
We're fighting her?
Care to kill some iron blood?
Wait, gladly. I'm confused. Isn't that Clive's friend? Doesn't he recognize her?
Understood.
I don't know. I haven't played with older Clive in a while. Shiva's dominant. I forgot about all the skills that we had or abilities. There was this one, pull or taunt or whatever. And then there was the jump on somebody thing. Okay. Damn, yo, she's putting a lot of magic. Hi! Shit. Ooh, nice. She's doing some damage on me. Yo, she's strong, yo! I like about Final Fantasy. Gotta stretch my fingers a little bit. Getting old sucks. Can I get, since I get like a desk job with a computer, I got carpal tunnel all the time, man. I gotta like stretch my hand like all the damn time. Video games are not as easy to play anymore. Like, I literally have to stretch my fingertips before I can play video games. It's sad. It's quite sad. I think volume-wise, it can survive putting it a little bit higher, though. I think that says 5.8. Let me just confirm that. Yeah. Or even with 5.0, I think I can survive, but let's see how far it goes. In actual combat. Never mind, it actually goes a lot higher in actual combat. But I think 5.8 is good. That's where most games are like out of balance. It's just these ones have a lot of dynamic songs.
Hey,
this is what happens. One bad stream where volume's not working well, and I'm obsessing over all of it. This is me. This is who I am. Neurotic as fuck. There we go, staggered now. Damn! Yo, she's a real boss. I knew that we're preparing us for a boss. Yeah, she's not an icon, bro. She isn't. Oh, you know, I think I might have been mistaken. That's not his friend, I don't think. It looks like her, but I don't think that's him. Slay Shiva's Domit. Precision dodges times 7, man. Damn! Ah, I ruined the chain.
I will not have their blood on my hands.
Bad move. There we go. God, I really gotta like massage my hand a little bit. Bruh, I remember when I used to be able to play video games for so long. Now it's just like, you get so tired so quickly. Oh, damn, you actually got something for this. No, before we were never getting any spoils. I think it's maybe because we were playing as young Clive and not actual Clive. You know what, I'm gonna put this wrist guard on my hand that I usually use sometimes. That help out.
Is she dead?
I don't think so.
Well, what are you waiting for?
He knows her though, doesn't he? You see, he knows her! It was her! See, I wasn't mistaken at all.
No.
What? How did he not remember her? You know what? It makes sense, honestly.
I'll bloody do it then.
Oh, damn. Nah, but this makes sense. It makes sense. Because, like, it has been 13 years. I was thinking that he would instantly recognize her, but nah, it may take a minute.
We've got company, Wyvern. Doing?
Lord Ohida Vedra!
Get your ass over here and help me with these bastards!
Sorry, Jill.
Jill, that was her name. Okay. Could not remember it for the life of me. The only name I was able to retain was Clive. Alright, more fighting. I knew there was gonna be more fighting.
What is wrong with you, Wyvern?
Dominant. I know her.
Know her? Look around you! Do you think any of these animals care? I need you here!
Like they're all going for me.
It's over.
There we go. I want to see if we can get something for doing a battle perfectly.
That's done.
It's not done yet, though. Oh shit! Now we gotta fight this guy. God, talk about a twist of fate. You're literally fighting him as a brother in arms, and then like 2 seconds later, he's your enemy.
You would betray the Holy Empire?
Betray? I don't recall ever pledging allegiance to your emperor. My service may have been bought with this brand, but not my loyalty. I just fight.
Shouldn't they say Empress? His mom?
And you think I don't?
Oh my god, a lot of boss battles in this moment.
So if you won't take hers, I'll have to take yours.
I told you, Sergeant. I'm not dying here today. And neither is she. Let's find out.
Okay. Parry. Press square just as one attacks to parry the strike. Ooh, parry. There's a parry ability? That's pretty cool.
This time.
Somehow parry worked there. It's throwing this guy hard. Precision counter, I forgot about that.
I've always had a name, and I've not forgotten.
Clive!
The past like a torn blanket. Then you will die.
Do they change their names because it's kinda like leaving yourself behind or something, letting your past go? Ooh! Ooh, damn. Should've watched out for that, that was a big move. Are you sure about that, dude? You sure about that? I really don't know if this is loud. It might be really loud. Damn. This guy uses like ice magic, I think.
Too slow. Not this time. Too slow.
Ooh, there we go. There you go. Traitor's iconic punishment! Ooh! That was so satisfying. I love games like these. That was so much fun. Because I just know, like, I saw, like, glimpses a little bit of, like, where, like, Clive's, like, abilities kind of go. And part of me is just kind of like, yo, this guy's going to play, like, really, really fun soon. Very, very soon. Bro, it's like endless. It's literally endless, man. You gotta, oh my god, do we literally gotta fight these guys now? Oh my god. Holy shit. Who is that? All that lightning. Who's this? Pretty boy, man. Straight pretty boy. Guy literally looking like, what's his name? Hugh Jackman. Bloody wind.
Hugo, dear, my proud desert lion. We thought you had taken care when chasing the hare. I expected more from the mighty Titan. You put the Ice Queen on her back, no doubt. But you'll have to work harder if you're to claim this prize.
My lady, the thunder.
We'll be hearing more soon enough. You always were a fucking snake, Sid. Gather the men. We have work to do.
I'm not gonna lie. I was hoping with time, the game, the factions, all that stuff will clear up. This game just expects you to like know so much and just gives you nothing. I think I literally gotta do the active Time Lord each time because I have no idea who these people are. The Nissa Defile, a deep arid location. Oh my god! So I should have did it last time. Dominant of Shiva and class traveler friend. In the depths of Nissa Defile, the two came to blows at the orders. Okay, so Shiva was always the ice spirit in Final Fantasy, but Ifrit was always the fire spirit, right? So the second icon, is it Ifrit? Because it kind of did look like Ifrit. I'm not even gonna lie.
Who's this fine hound I see before me?
A fine hound who saved your life. That's who.
That's his little dog from earlier. The little pup.
Torgal.
Hey?
His name.
He remembers him, y'all. Torgal. He remembers him.
We two acquainted.
The fact that he still remembers him, followed by scent.
Funny. I'd always pictured you as more the chocobo type. Clive Rosfield. Come now. Fleet as flame, fierce as a wildfire. That there was the blessing of the Phoenix. Rumours that you'd survived. But I never paid much heed. Calm down. I didn't come all this way for your handsome mug. Now her, on the other hand, she seemed worth muddying my boots for.
They called her a Dominant of Shiva, but they also called her an abomination. Does that mean like it's not complete?
None the worse for wear.
I don't know.
Still, might be best to get a second opinion. Back her up.
No.
Not another step. I mean it.
Well, I'm not about to leave her here. Not one with a warm bed waiting.
Okay.
It's all right. You're welcome to join us. You do want to help her, don't you?
Sid, if we aren't back soon, Nan will have our heads.
I'll explain everything once we're back at the hideaway. Come on.
Alright. So where we were, that's where I am. The hideaway. And then this is that kingdom that we came from, but it looks like the world map has been kind of, it's opened up now to us, so we can see, like, everywhere we will be able to go to. But there's not a lot of, like, open world traversing in this game, so we don't actually physically go there. It's a decent world map. I know, but with some games, it's just like, sometimes it's like, there's a lot of walking that you can go to different areas, but this game, it seems to just like, stick you in certain areas and kind of just kind of have to beat those levels.
Not much further now.
But we're in the middle of the Deadlands.
Keen eye, you. The blight sucked this place dry. Meaning no trees, no birds, and no magic. But it also means no neighbors.
The last place anyone would think to look.
Home, sweet home.
I was kind of trying to think, like, why I was so linear, because I've seen other games that are, like, formulaic, but at the same time, it doesn't force you to kind of just travel between the map like that. You would actually just move through the map, kind of. But I'm thinking those are, like, more linear slash open world games. Okay. So this looks like it's going to be, like, our main city, I think.
These are fallen ruins.
Well, we didn't think they'd mind. And it keeps the black from our lungs.
But how do you survive without magic?
How does anyone? Hard work and a bit of nous. You must be starving. We grow them here, believe it or not.
Can you not use magic in the Forsaken Lands or the Deadlands or whatever?
We're back.
Interesting. I don't think they ever mentioned that. No wonder this blight is like why it's so serious, because it like impedes on your magic.
All right.
And destroys the land too.
Get her upstairs.
But none will.
Don't fret about Karen. I've taken care of her fee.
All of it.
She's the best healer this side of the belt. You've nothing to worry about. Go on, have a look around. I'll be in my solar.
I have to remember to put active lore every time.
Still hungry, are you?
Pretty sure it can be accessed though. Like later on or somewhere. These are the ones I already have. See, this part of this is making me think that there's going to be other skill trees with other, besides just the Phoenix's power, but something else.
No, I suppose I'll be needing a new suit.
Sid once told me, the Blight doesn't kill the land, it only makes her forget who she once was. She'll eventually remember her purpose. All she needs is a little reminding.
They never really explained what's the cause of this blight, though. They kept talking about it before, like the blight. Like how it was taken away and corrupting animals in the forest and stuff. But they never truly explained what it was that was causing all of this. You know? That's still right there is still a mystery. Down here.
Another newcomer. You mind the rules round here, or our next chat will be through the bars.
The washroom floor's all mended then.
I don't really think there's a point of looking around. There's not really anything to do besides just the main stuff.
Project of mine. Though she's not above biting the hand that feeds her. All right. I was hoping we might try and solve the mystery of poor Clive Rossfield, a bearer of the Sambrequois Imperial Army sent behind enemy lines, with orders to wait until it turned into a brawl, then slit the dominant's throat in the chaos.
I didn't know it was her. How could it be?
And so, to save her neck, you slit your sergeants, then set your sights on the hills.
Okay.
Conveniently forgetting how the Empire deals with deserters. Because with that on your chop, my friend, we both know you won't be getting far.
That was some shady shit, man. Trying to just pull a whole assassination in the chaos? I mean, good plan, but I don't know. Scummy in my opinion.
I'll not have it said that I'm a poor host.
What do you mean to do with her?
Do with her? Why nothing? Her life is her own now. If I wanted to use her, do you think I'd be talking to you? All I want to do is help. Dominance like her, branded like you. Of course, the realm doesn't approve, which is why we live in a cave. And it's also why we need help. From branded who know one end of a sword from the other. What say you, Clive? Will you join us?
He kind of has to. He has no choice. This guy seems like a pretty honorable dude, though. He's like, what do you mean to do with it? He's like, you know what? Nothing, man. I saved her life. Now she's free to go. Because I'm just cool like Sid, that.
Was it? I trust that you'll do right by Jill. But until my brother is avenged, I must walk my own path.
Avenged?
My brother was murdered by a second dominant of fire.
Phoenix is evil twin. Oh, bugger me. Another rumor proven true.
I only stand here today because...
Joshua, yeah, that was his name.
13 years I've waited for this chance. I've slept in filth, drunk from a gutter, killed more men than I can count. You're right. The Empire will not suffer a deserter. This will be my best opportunity.
I swear, looking at Clive's face, man, this guy has literally been through, like, so much. He used to smile so much.
I told you.
He has a smile. He literally has not smiled once this whole time. He's so angry.
One of my scouts sent word there's a group of branded fugitives north of here.
I'm so confused, though. I thought he was the second icon of fire.
Is one he believes to be a dominant of fire.
Is he certain?
What say we go and ask him?
Okay.
This doesn't mean I'm joining you.
Let's make ready then.
Alright.
You'll find everything you need down in the main hall. As well as a few things you don't.
Alright, that means we can buy have shit fun. Now. How much money do I have? Where does it show our money? I don't know. Journal? Personal? Attributes? Oh, there it is. Gil. Seems so little, though, to be honest. I'm used to having a shit ton of gil.
Was it? Perhaps you can help. Sid asked me to make ready for our mission. How does one go about that here?
There's old Nan's place. On second thoughts, you maybe want to see Blackthorn first.
To the forge it is then.
Why is he so scared of this Nan lady? He's too extremely scared of her.
Might not anyway.
Alright. Continental rum. Alright.
Are you Blackthorn?
What if I am? I've no time for idle chatter.
I'm not here to talk. I'll be accompanying Sid to Lostwing and I need you to see to my equipment.
You could be accompanying the goddess Grieger to our holy bedchamber for all I care. I'm not lifting a finger for you.
Why?
Is that so?
Why? He doesn't respect us? Oh, okay. Let's hand this over.
Do you want that or not? I can take it back.
Oh. Damn you, Goots. Alright, alright. No need to be hasty. Let's have a look at you. I doubt that lot could stay a Moogle's fart. Bloody Imperials. They'd rather see their bearers dead than
properly. How many hours is this thing, by the way?
I'll do what I can. As a favor to Goot's mind.
It's 35 hours, huh? How about Jedi Survivor? If Jedi Survivor is shorter, I might just switch up to this for a bit more, but we'll see. Well, Jedi Survivor is like 20 hours. That's okay. So I might do this one first. Upgrading this kit can be done at a blacksmith, as long as you have the rest of your materials for selected item. Okay. Iron belt. Reinforce.
And the belt, Caesar Square. You want anything else? You bring your own materials.
All right.
I'll bear that in mind. Thank you.
Yeah. Word of.
Oh, forgot AX can kill it.
I suppose I should thank Goots.
Oh, I can't do this again? Oh, wait.
Make it quick.
Use the forge.
What's that for you, dear?
Oh, that was cool with the almost with the Y right. How about the. Oh, I already got the iron braces. Do I actually, though? I used a lot of Y right. Maybe I'll just save it.
Don't waste my time.
But I wanted to get an I stuff. Wanted to get an item though. It was iron belt and iron braces or something.
And it's coldest when we're done. The gift worked. You have my thanks.
Come on, nearly there.
Who's this? Who are these randos? Oh, you see some of these people having the insignia? That one lady, I think her name was Tor whatever, she covered hers up. Or maybe burnt it off or something. Oh. Wasn't that guy we saw back? I forgot what the main city was called, but.
Right. We make him comfortable while the bed's made up. Well, you're just gonna stand there. Someone fetch some water.
I'll get the bucket. You go and see if Otto needs out, eh? Yeah.
Wait, me? What the hell have I got myself into?
Curmudgeon.
Who are they?
Huh? They're freed Imperial bearers. Who the hell are you? Shit, at this rate, you won't make it through.
Imperial bearers, that's what they call them.
You can find your way up them stairs to the infirmary.
Tarja. Taya.
Well, go on.
The ginger-headed girl.
Is Taya the one looking after Jill?
Your friend needs her rest. There'll be time for tearful reunions when she's recovered.
Yeah, she got a pretty bad character design. I ain't even lying, man. Oof, if I was in the Final Fantasy VI universe, I'd be all over Taya, man. Dang hell. Dude, there's something about a redhead, man. I don't know.
He's going to be all right, but I'll need to examine them both in the infirmary. My work's just begun.
Another fine day at the hideaway.
Do many of the bearers who come here arrive in this state?
It's no easy thing, casting off your chains. By the time most pluck up the courage, they're already too far gone. These two here are the lucky ones. The name's Arthur.
Stockholm Syndrome. It's a real thing. Seriously. Relating with your captors.
And Lady Karen over there will be more than happy to help you.
Right.
Oh. And thanks. Be seeing you.
Not likely. I won't be staying.
Is that right?
No.
Well, for as long as you
I'm pretty sure we're going to be back here a couple more times throughout the game.
You helped us today. You won't forget.
I do hope in this game, side quest. This is exactly what I was thinking about. I was just about to talk about this. I was hoping the side quests are going to be at least a little bit nice. I'm probably going to do a lot of the side quests, honestly.
I need supplies for my journey to Lostwing. Otto said you could provide them.
What's that? Does the newcomer think it proper to make demands of a poor old matron before even introducing himself?
It's Clive.
Well, Clive, I hear that dog is yours. Since he followed Sid home one night, I've seen to it that his chin's rubbed and his belly fed. Though I suppose that's your job now. Unless you lose him again.
I won't.
Imagine she takes care of the dog and she's like, I've been feeding him for like the last 5 years. Pay up. I need compensation for that.
What? You didn't think I'd shower lordship with my hard-won wares while you swagger about with a pocket full of gill? Life doesn't work that way, lad. Now, let's see some coin.
Alright. Both new items and gear can be purchased at shops. Okay. I already have so many of these, I don't need them. Oh, I should have bought. Forgot.
Why, you barely are guilty of your name. You're taking his side now. And after all I've done for you. All right, I can make an exception. But just this once, mind. My stores are getting cluttered and I need to make...
Bro, I think I unlocked a little bit of a secret. Not buying anything, she gives you free money. Yo! That's actually pretty good. That's pretty good. That was an accident me pressing circle, so... You know, sometimes lucky things happen. Literally money full of gold, man. It lit up for us? The Arete Stone. Arete Stone now accessible, customizable virtual battlescape. Provides Clara to safely test out new abilities and okay, nice. See, I knew we were coming back. Hold your battlescape and customized training area. Sure, let's do it real quick.
Yeah.
Let's just leave. How do we leave? Oh, this is just basically training. How do we leave though? How do we leave? Should have been paying attention more. And training, okay, there we go.
You all done?
Leaving already, are ya?
It's you I'll miss the most, Lady Karen. It always is.
Don't stop you going, does it?
This should be
God.
Fun.
Right.
Lady seems cool, Nan. Why was that guy, Gota scared of her so much? I guess maybe we haven't seen it yet. She seems to be like a really good lady. World map. Use a warm distance to travel to previous unlocked locations. New locations are you unlocked by progressing to main strength, given waymarks known as obelisk. The world map will automatically upon me. Okay. So a lot of this stuff is starting to get unlocked a little bit, so it's giving me a little bit more freedom, which is good. Okay.
And what do you want? Coin purse weighing you down?
Oh, she didn't even give me money though. She gave me nothing. She just pretended like she was gonna give me money, but she did it.
Finished, are you?
Unless I didn't pick it up from here. Oh no, never mind.
Yes? What? Coin purse weighing you down?
This like area's like music is like very weird because there's like this weird beat thing, like deet, like a weird beep, and I keep looking around. I'm like, it sounds familiar to something else that I have that I own. So I'm like, is that on? What's going on?
I heard they escaped their masters in the Imperial.
Damn it!
We'll be needing more wood.
If I step away to fetch any, this lot will be down around our ears.
Ah, you there. Perfect timing. Couldn't persuade you to fetch me some timber, could I?
I'd be happy to.
Oh, thank you. You'll be helping me and the hideaway both. Takes a lot of work to keep this place standing. More than we can manage, if I'm honest.
It certainly looks like you've got your hands full.
You can say that again. The Fallen knew their craft, make no mistake, but not even their handiwork lasts forever. That's why the walls need shoring up. Can't have the vegetable patch crushed before our first harvest now, can we?
No, I suppose not. All right, where can I find this wood?
Ask over at the White Ads. They'll point you in the right direction. Thanks again. I really appreciate the help.
Alright. I think I can do that on the side. While doing main stuff. Oh, is this guy the carpenter in White Ads?
Excuse me, the man working over by the garden sent me to fetch some wood.
Ah, that'll be Jeffrey, Master Carpenter. You take as much as you need.
Thank you.
No, not at all.
It's not that hard, though. It's a pretty easy mission. Take plank.
Here we are. I better get this to Jeffrey, was it?
Oh, so easy.
Will this be enough?
This will do nicely.
That sounds ominous.
Oh, it's not.
This guy literally couldn't walk 20 steps to go get his own damn timber? Are you fucking kidding me? If this was like outside of the hideaway, okay, I understand. But it was in the hideaway. This was a use. Oh man, this was a useless side mission. It was useless as hell, man. God. It reminds me of like one of those really, really old RPGs, man, where the side missions are just extremely easy. Oh my god, that was funny as hell.
Do you think we should go and help?
Don't think I haven't noticed you. Ah, a new... The fat chocobo is a demanding for your trouble.
Oh, this will give me a lot.
I don't see why not.
Marvelous. And who is...
Clive.
Delighted to make your acquaintance, Clive. Now, I have three hungry customers awaiting their victuals. Take these if you would, and beak.
Okay.
Oh, meal. How long has it been?
This guy hasn't even had a hot meal in such a long time. What the hell?
Your food.
Yeah, let's just skip. No point in watching all of this.
Yeah.
Oh, my thanks. I hope you do not think me lazy for waiting to be served like a lord. Only my former master did not use me kindly, you see. He left me half lame. Truth be told, that Cid took me in nonetheless.
Well, damn. He is kind of right. Why can't he just get his own food? So it's so funny. These side missions are not really... they're not really, like, hard. Like, we literally just became errand boys.
So much more.
Your food...
Just a moment. I need to finish this. I won't be a burden. I'm of no use to anyone as I am, but maybe if I can...
All right, but see that you eat it before it gets cold.
Of course.
That's the last one. I'd better let Kenneth know.
Yours is not...
Who could say that?
Well then, alone.
That's...
quite a mouthful, I know. Which is why everyone here has taken to calling me simply Tomes. And what varied company. But alas,
what does this guy have? View thousands tomes?
I have a few new notes that might interest you.
Of adventure. Oh.
If you have a question for me, I should be happy to answer it.
Oh, okay. So I've actually had a lot of questions about this game. So let's see. What does a bearer mean? A person with the power to cast magic without a crystal. In Valithia, men and women who awaken as bearers are enslaved. They are marked with a brand upon their cheek and use as tools. Cheap alternative to the scarce and precious shards. Oh. Because I remember they mentioning that they needed crystals to cast magics, right? Oh my god. This system of slavery has persisted for centuries and has become so ingrained in Valistian's life that few take pity upon the bearer's plight, seeing them as less than human. That's so sad. That is so sad. That is so sad, man. But the funny thing is, these people seem more powerful than the people who aren't bearers, right? So why do they let themselves get enslaved like this? I guess it's just the sheer number, right? What does it mean, branded soldier? Bearers forced to fight for the nations that enslaved them, able to cast power magic yet entirely disposable. They're often placed on the front lines in battle or sent to highly dangerous scouting and assassination missions. Okay. The bastards. A unit imperial army. Assassin's task with taking the head of the Iron King's dominant, Ward of the Ice, and the vessel of the icon Shiva. All of them have been included as leader. Tiamat are bearers, branded men. Okay, now I think I understand what the hell it means by the mark of a bearer. So many questions answered. The battle of Nisa was a short yet bloody cast between Iron Republic and the Republic of Dalmechia. In the year 73, Dalmechians hoping... Okay, I remember this. Let's see. Icon. Magical beings of godlike strength who dwell within human hosts, known as dominants, only merge when the dominant primes. History records 8 icons in total, each with unique elemental affinity. It is commonly held that 2 icons of the same element cannot coexist, but as none has ever witnessed all of these rare creatures together, the conjecture is yet to be proved. It makes sense. So 8, right? We got fire, water, right? Fire, water, earth, wind. And then if you're going to separate ice as another element, so 5. Lightning, 6. And then light and dark, which makes 8. Okay. Not bad, not bad. Now, and those within whom sleeps the power of an icon, though they look and think no different to any other man. Okay. And magic. Alright. This game is very, very magic focused. Lay of the Land, the Great Duchy, and then there was Velisia, and then Rosalith was the main place that we went to.
You are always welcome,
Clive. Nice, okay.
Beyond these walls, speaking only when spoke in the hideaway, we are free. More than reason enough to trust it. Now, I promised you something for your trouble, did I not? Thank you, Clive. Do come.
He definitely gave me a lot of money for that shit. Yeah, I think I can buy something else now. Lie across the room, just spinning my phone. If you find one, don't hesitate to kick it open and read the bounties. Ooh. And we even get some of whatever's in here. Nice. The Great Wood. I got a necklace, right? Battle badge of metal underneath of the city. Quick time slows. I don't like this effect. This stuff. This stuff makes things so much easier.
Dragged in.
Pretty sure she has something else, right? I already bought these. No, I have our Imperial Infantry bases. These are forget. I don't need this. I'm gonna just go and travel. World map. Cause truth be told, I feel like I've been spending like an hour just looking around and shit of the hideout. I just wanna get into like the action. Games like these, the gameplay is what gets me.
Bastard blood flies everywhere.
I told you we should have taken the Crystal Road.
And I told you we're outlaws. You want every bounty hunter in Storm harrying us from here to the Holy Capital?
Blood flies, huh? Are those like basically like mosquitoes? Or worse.
The Deadlands claim more of the realm each day. When a place like this still exists is a miracle in itself.
Yeah, man.
Blood flies and all.
We'll be back in Imperial land soon. You alright?
Never better.
What is this blight, though? I need to figure this out. On the Dark Timka.
That there is a fine hound. Soon took to hunting. Fearless as you like.
It's good to have you back, Torkoal.
Now, we don't want to be caught in the forest after nightfall.
Well, I suppose not. Like a little bit.
Okay. Hero's best friend. Toro's joined the party and will fight alongside Clive. Okay, he always will be there. I knew he would be a part of the game to fight with him. I always thought he would be big enough to ride, but guess not. God, I feel like I got something in my eye. It's like been bothering me for the last couple of minutes. I'm gonna flip my hat around. Alright, let's continue. Pet commands, toggle between item shortcuts, sick attack, heal, cast cure on Clive, ravage. Ooh. That's why we couldn't use the left one. Item shortcuts and pet commands. Okay, you hold it and then you do sick. Heal is to attack and ravage, launch enemy into air. Oh, he can really help me out then, eh? Timely assists. Need a giving Torgon commands? No, I don't want that.
Did I mention there'd be deadly beasts? There'll be deadly beasts. Nothing a trained assassin can't handle, though.
How reassuring.
You're welcome. For that and the shortcut.
Ha! Ha! God, okay, I'm gonna go wash my eyes. Sorry, it's bothering me. Give me one sec. It's like really itchy. Alright, so sorry about that, guys. Seeing make my head, my eye was clear. It was so itchy there, like I couldn't even do anything. Alright, now we're good, I think. At the very least, we're good. There we go. I can kind of see why these battles are a little bit easier, because enemies are harder and there's a lot more like volume, I guess you could say. I definitely use that wrong. I mean, there's definitely a lot more enemies, so which kind of makes it a little bit harder. But it feels like every second we're going into a cutscene. God, what the hell is that? and I'm pretty sure that's what they consider small enemies in this world.
The walls where he's from. The north was one of the first parts of Storm to fall to the Blight.
Poor sod. I'd invite him over for a cup of tea if I didn't think he'd eat the dog.
So that creature doesn't even belong here.
Let's try and stay out of its path.
Remember when I said there were deadly beasts? Well, the shrubs in these parts are much better.
And you only think to mention this now.
It's over! Stay down.
There's another boy.
The heal he does is not that much.
Well, that's the undergrowth sorted. I'll take it from here.
Oh yeah, this type of thing.
After you.
Thank you kindly.
Dang, yo, there's still a lot of forestry left here.
There's a time they blocked out the stars. Down was the only way left for them to go. There's probably a lesson to be learned from that. But it can wait. Come on. Mind your head.
any... What is that? Dragon Avis.
A wyvern.
Okay, that means that those are ones that,
Doesn't happen to be a friend of yours, does it?
Yeah, I see there's different types of enemies, you know. Group enemies that are a lot easier to kill, and then big guys like these. Ah, damn.
Give them all you've got.
There we go.
Don't let them get away. Give them all you've got, boy.
I'm doing bad here.
Well done, boy. Keep your distance, boy. My wounds, boy. Over here.
Did I get hit by that?
Get up.
That was okay. God, my hand's so tired though. Weak. Dragon talons. Just a lot of carpal tunnel today, man. It's kind of hurting, killing me a little bit.
Must be a nest nearby. Keep your eyes open. Well, it appears we won't be going this way.
This way of where? Can't go back, can we?
I'll admit I hadn't counted on that.
Trying to tell us he found another way?
What is it, boy? At least one of us knows.
Animal instinct. Why trust in your own animal instinct when you have an actual animal, you said? If you're lost, hold down. Okay.
It's woods. Thank you, Togo.
Well, they look at you, I think. And for once, it's not my fault.
Sick of Toggle.
I haven't checked my ability points in a while. There might be some new ability points. Let me actually quickly see. That I might be able to get. 230, okay. Might be able to improve on another thing. Let me actually see what happens when you try to improve on something. It just makes it a little bit stronger, is that what it is? didn't realize I turned there. There we go.
We did what had to be done.
Doesn't mean I have to
laugh. Not bad.
It. No. No, it doesn't.
Pest Chang immediately after landing a melee attack deliver close range magic burst? Really? I didn't actually know I could do that. Oh, it's telling us what more will happen with that if we upgrade it. Oh, okay, so upgraded version is different than the regular version. I actually forgot about the Burning Blade attack, actually. Completely, okay. Okay. So now lunge does more. That means we mastered it, right? Oh, okay, that's a better lunge. Nice. Where are we supposed to go? Back here. Was there anything back here that I'm missing? No, let's go back. Seems like I can't stop. Okay. That's okay, because last time I didn't want to rush and leave because I knew I forgot an item. Yeah, there we go. Where are we? I'm not where we came from. I'm confused. I felt like there was another pathway that I missed. Definitely a boss battle area. It had that aesthetic. Just a big open space. I knew it. I freaking knew it. I didn't know we would have to be fighting this thing sooner rather than later. They said this thing comes from the north. But isn't the north frigid and cold?
That sword's sharp.
You'd better hope so.
This shouldn't take too long.
So much.
Sorry. Half an ear.
But still short, just not quite as quick. It'll be a damn sight quicker if you help me.
Oh crap, oi! That was a big hit. This thing literally felt me on his back, and it's like, nah! Damn, yo, this thing doing some mad damage on me. Like, things like this are always the hardest. I haven't been able to do one precision dodge at all.
Don't let them get him.
Damn, yo, this thing is hard. I gotta be far back. Oi! How the hell is it that agile? It's so big! Spin cycle, man? What? Yo, freaking Sonic the Hedgehog over here?
Not this time. Well, that would be right, yeah? What if we kill him first?
Ooh. Ah! Ooh, damn. Use a lot of potions here, man.
My wounds, boy. Not this time.
Ooh, I thought I dodged that. One ability where, like, I think it's like, what was it? Was it this one? No, it was this one. Where like a new multiple magical strikes or something. Not that one. This one. Melee to attack the leaf of close range magic burst.
My wounds, boy!
Damn.
Don't let them get away.
There we go. Iconic vulnerability. That wasn't too hard. A lot of these things are very beefy, but not that hard. It's kind of like Kingdom Hearts, you know? It's always like this Final Fantasy 2. The big characters are not really the toughest. It's usually the tiny guys, the humans, they gotta watch out for. Because they're always swift. That has lightning magic. Yo! Yo! That seems a little bit more than just a bear. Oh my god, it's using so much of his life. I knew it! I knew he was a dominant! I knew it! That was too much power!
Not by choice, mind. Old bloody Rome of strapping young lads. And it was this sorry sack of bones Rome who saw fit to home.
What I love about Final Fantasy, even if it's different games, different worlds, different stories, their summons are always the same.
But what's in it for you?
What's in it for me? The same as for all of us. What we want and deserve. Save for our knack, dominance and bearers are no different from anyone else. The ability to use magic or summon great beasts should command respect, but instead has left us outcasts. Our kind are used and discarded like tools, yet we are men, so why must we die as less?
I see. So what you're saying is you want to start a war.
You flatter me, lad. But my days as a firebrand are long behind me. No, I only wish to offer our kind a choice. A place where we can die on our own terms.
Huh? That's pretty good. I like that. I like that dream. Or goal.
What did you plan on doing when you find this devil in the fight?
What do you think? I'll show him the mercy he showed my brother. And cut out the tongue of any man who tries to talk me out of it.
All right. Forest dark enough as it is.
There's a battle here. I knew it.
No!
wonder what's this side. That's the right direction. So what was over here?
Right.
Secrets and lies. Oh, and there seems to be another direction over here, I think. Well, a bit on the other direction. Oh, crap. I don't notice these. This is a different area. See, there's two secrets here. I like this. A little bit more explorability potential. And then what's on this way? It's a whole different direction? Oh no, that's where we came from. I think that's the direction we came from. Oh yeah, it is. So many items in this area. Oh no. This is the same direction we just came from, it's just a circle. But there's that one item up there that I'd be interested in trying to get. What did I gain there, the item? Is this the item that we saw from on top of here? No, this is somewhere different. God, this forest is pretty confusing. There's a lot of little detours here. I guess this is still technically the right way. That's just a different way to get there. Didn't want to take any damage. Yeah. God. I thought it would be like lock on is nice, but it doesn't move the camera around a bit while you're moving.
A little help.
It should move your camera around while you're locked on.
My wounds, boy. Sick of them.
There we go! There we go! There we go! There we go! Alright. Some good experience there. Got some. Oh, so those are ability points that I was seeing. And he says I have 266, right? That means I could probably upgrade another one. Attribute. Maybe the down thrust one needs a little bit more work. Yeah, I like this one. Actually, hold on. Ooh, that one makes it so much stronger. Better than the other one, like... I charge magic. The stomp ability looks like it adds an extra, like, Oh, wait, no, this is not the one I wanted to get. I wanted to get this one. Crap. Hold on. No, this resets all. I don't want to reset all. This just takes too much work. It's okay, I'll do it for next time. Much bigger hit. No, don't know. I wasn't finished exploring there yet, sir. This is where it came from, right? Oh. I thought there was like a light hue of an item there. It's my imagination. The forest playing tricks on me. There are humans here.
A royal scout.
Someone's far from home.
Let's follow him.
Bro, they're treating this guy like a dog. Look at him. Look at the bear. Oh, this is the girl, man. This is the one who was about to jump that big titan guy's bones, yo.
They're just down that way. All of them. Grieger's my witness.
All of who?
Excellent.
She's gonna kill him, isn't she? Oh, man.
We move.
Bro, the way they treat these people, man, it's not...
I don't understand. Have I not proven loyal?
Oh my god. You should have shut up, bro. You should have. You could have left with your life, man. Now you're gonna die, yo. Now you're gonna die.
Loyalty above all else. But were you not quick to betray your countrymen for the promise of coin?
Bro, sometimes you just need to shut the fuck up. Sometimes, like, sometimes, you know, I'd rather feel, like, dishonored, but leave with my life, you know? This girl's really flexing her magic, isn't she? She didn't even need to do that. You could've just blown up the fire, like, the regular old way.
Benedicta Harmon, commander of Walud's elite intelligences.
Ooh, she has a high-ass status, eh?
If we can capture her.
You!
Damn it.
Weapons on the ground, Imperials!
Damn it, is she still here? Oh, she left though. How did she leave so quick?
Let's get this over with then. Well, at least they're not giant lizards.
Put a lady on the wind! Stay down!
I can use that as a phoenix attack too. Damn it!
Fate to see.
Damn it!
Toggle!
Guy's kicking my ass, yo! Go. Who is this guy? Dang, he's going in and work. Midnight Raven? When a cinematic flash flashes? Oh, okay. It's one of those ones. Oh, you're gonna be making me mash the damn button! And you hit those. Worst time for that too. This guy's putting in too much work! He's putting in too much work! It's over the top, Mr. Midnight Raven! You didn't even get a name, bro, and you're working your ass off right now! Damn. God, I gotta be. Yo, this game's kinda hard, I like it. I think we parried a little bit there. There we go! Staggered ass!
Yeah.
Another cinematic dang clash. Oh, never mind then, Mr. Midnight, you lost your sword, bruh. Where you going, bruh? Ah, nah! Yeah, I like these. I like this. I like these cinematic clashes. They're so cool. I guess like a regular ass like soldier, man. Take this guy out, man. Ooh. Ah. Finito. That was cool. I actually liked that battle a lot. That was an unexpected one. That gave me how much gil? 3,084 gil or 1,500 gil? Dang, I have a lot of money now.
They thought we were Imperials.
Well, you do look
Yeah, Dana does.
Though you fight like a true shield of Rosaria. And one blessed by the Phoenix at that.
That's a compliment. It's crazy how she put him as like as one of those slaves, even though he's not really a bear, you know?
I wonder, does the other icon of fire give blessings, do you think?
You don't believe me.
And lo, the Creator did make of the elements 8 icons to serve as keepers of the one law. Not that I've ever set too much store by holy doctrine, but on that point, it's clear. Fire has always had just the one warden, as of all the rest. A new one can't be born until the previous dies, and even that can take years. The thing is, you don't strike me as a liar. Which leaves but one person who might be able to shed some light on the matter. There in Lost Wing. As are our Waluda friends, I would imagine. We should hurry before it gets dark.
But what if someone discovers the bodies?
Well, and they'll be sorely disappointed.
Stage replay in arcade mode are now available in the Hideaway of Redstone. Okay, so we can actually do this a little bit later. So now across the Orrible Downs. Let's go back here and see if there's anything good that they have that I can potentially buy.
Curl dragged in. Go on then.
Have a lot of money now. Wolfskin sash. Let's see if I can craft anything first, just so I don't have to spend any money, and then we'll go from there.
I see I'm busy here.
What's that for him, dear?
Okay. Wolfskin sash. Okay, just trying to make sure that none of these things conflict. Okay, I'll buy the traveler's band, but I can make the wolfskin sash and the longsword, I think. And you don't have to spend any money, right, on any of these?
Say so myself. It'd last you a good while.
Mm. You can reinforce things with meteorites, huh? It's not worth it to do it on these things. I think when I get a little bit higher later, I'm gonna just stockpile most of my reinforcing equipment and for like the higher ended items.
Yes? What?
If you're gonna buy some, be quick about it. You're rubbing me blind, you know.
That one's better than the one she would have sold me. Let me get two of these. Should I buy even a strength tonic? Is it worth it?
It'd better all be here, yeah.
This is how you exit police is.
There's a good girl.
Hungry, are
So much for arriving before sunset.
Oh, I didn't realize we were this close. Any idea what that is they built the village around?
The Fallen Ring. I've heard some call it an airship. Those flying days seem to be behind it. Shame, that.
You truly think a dominant's waiting for us in that village?
My scout has never given me any reason to doubt him. Which is why I think we should hurry. Come on.
Tuning. What does the obelisk do again? I remember reading that. I think the obelisk is like a goal thing. Oral down obelisk. Orbel obelisk downs. I don't know what this means.
This isn't the first time I've seen one of these. Perhaps I can use them as waymarks.
Okay. Make for lost wing. One sec, getting a phone call. Okay, sorry about that. Oh, it's still so beautiful, even with this, like, blight. Why is it did it activate me with a running thing? That was weird. See, I don't know what happened there. Like, I was running faster there for a second. I don't know. Oh, how did we do this running feature? Oh, it's because I'm not holding L3. How do we run faster? I don't even know. Like, I'm just pressing L3, but I think I gotta press the right stick or something. Valley Matter.
Snakes!
This place is too open, this area. It's a little too open for me. There'd be a lot more secrets in this area than I might be missing. I really don't know what's making me run right now. It's such a weird system, the running feature. It feels like way too dark here. Way too dark for my liking. I'm probably gonna be done the stream soon. Wasn't planning on doing it too long today, but Royal Orifice.
They'll fall like all the rest.
Get the ability that I wanted. Was it this one? Yeah. I still forget that I still have more of the Phoenix to unlock. There's this one, Flames of Rebirth. Oh, I just saved some ability points for that one. As well as maybe the Scarlet Phoenix one to upgrade it. What is Heat Wave? Summon a projectile. Do I have this one? No, I don't, right? Do I? Spelling a wall on it before launching several deadly shockwaves. Do I have to, like, equip this one? Oh, I think I might have not equipped the heat wave icon. Phoenix shift, right? Okay. Sorry, let me look at this. There's a badge of might, attacked by 7. I'd rather wear the badges rather than these ring of timely bullshit. So that's all it is, bullshit. Ring of timely bullshit. Isn't there a way we can... Do I have heat wave or I don't have heat wave? I'm confused. Summon a projectile to spell a wall of liquid and flame before launching several deadly shockwaves. Wave force is amplified by the summon of the magic. Now, how do I do this, though? It's R2, right? And then square.
You're welcome to ask the next ones we meet.
I don't have one of these. That's weird. I thought I had heat wave. This whole to upgrade, so I should have heat wave. Yeah, okay. So how do I do this? Oh, okay, never mind. That's how you switch it. Right now, I think I only hold 2 icon abilities at a time. Is he way stronger than Rising Phoenix? I don't think so. Let's just try it, though. The Holy Empire of Sanbreque, probably pronounced.
No sign of the Royalists.
Or anyone else for that matter. It's too bloody quiet, even for this hour.
What do we do now?
First, we look for my scouts. You start here. I'll circle around the back.
How do I let you know if I find him?
Good question. Shout.
Subtle. I don't even know what he looks like.
Explore Lost Wing. Oh.
The village can't be completely abandoned, can it?
Okay, anybody we look around is gonna fight us, right?
Miss me. I'm flattered, but let's stick to the plan, eh?
Well, last one, okay.
Sounds like a child. It's all right. I'm not one of them. My friend and I, we're with the Imperial Army. And we've come to help. Do you know where your parents are?
In the church.
Then I'm going to find them and make sure they're safe. Can you stay hidden here until then? To the church, then.
Alrighty. I think I'm just going to stop it here. Because if I get any further into it, I'm going to just get too into it. And I know I don't have the time for that right now. I'm still going to stick to the same thing that I usually do. Next stream is going to be on Friday. Friday evening, or I don't know, whatever. We'll feel it out on Friday. It probably might be early on. I plan on getting through this game pretty heavily, as well as maybe like I'm thinking, I don't know. We'll see what I feel on there, because I have two active games right now that I'm playing: Jedi Fallen Order and this. Jedi Survivor and this. So I might play Jedi Survivor on Friday, but we'll see. Right now, currently, I'm at two parts for both of these, so there we go. Let's just make sure we can save here and go from there. Alright guys, anybody came out, thanks for showing out, coming in, just chilling. For this stream, I shall see you guys around. Hopefully, part 3 is a little bit more exciting. But so far, honestly, this game's story is up there. It's up there. I don't usually play games like these for the story, but it's up there, guys. It really is. This is a very compelling story. It feels like Game of Thrones mixed with Final Fantasy. Maybe not that much, but like it's pretty amazing. And the gameplay is pretty fun, too, so I like it a lot. It's going to be hard for me to put this down and jump back into Jedi Survivor. I think it was a bit of a mistake starting this right away, but who knows? We'll see. But I will see you guys around. Take care and have a great day. Bye-bye.